our expectations this year are to go back to our third CEA championship in 4 years and to win it. I think we have the squad, if we're healthy, that has the potential to be CEA champions this year.
We honestly believe we're capable of doing anything. I mean, on our day we can play against anyone, beat anyone. I think our main thing is just staying away from injuries, keeping our consistency and keeping the belief that we can win. I mean, we want to go as far as we can, and we think we can do that.
Might be kind of hard to read, but it says 14, Delaware.
There's Delgado with a shot and a goal! Just as I say it, Guillermo Delgado nets his team-leading 11th goal of the season and gets Delaware right back in this game.
The beauty of parts of our game is the numbers don't lie. And in the NCAA, we're one of the highest scoring teams in the country. We're in the top five.
My expectations are the same from the beginning of the year, you know, win. You know, we want to win the CAs, we want to get back in the tournament, and I think we're the best team, so I hope we can do it again.
We always like winning at home. We feel like this is a fortress, and we try to win all our games here.
I think we left something on the table when we played Northeastern in Boston this year. And with the reward being an NCAA berth, I think it adds to our anticipation.
It will be a penalty kick for the junior Spaniard. The junior gets set. Here we go. There's a shot, it's a goal! There it is! The junior has done it!
Roberto's finish was you know, just the kind of climax that we wanted at the very end.
I think we were better than them, and we obviously deserve this.
They will head to Drexel next weekend to take on the number one seeded Dragons.
You know what, this is life. You know, it goes sideways and backwards sometimes, and the game mirrors that. So, you know, it is my job to, and the captain's job and the seniors and the staff job to help them rebound. But this is what life is like. You get knocked back sometimes, and the measure of a man now is how you respond. And I think they'll respond well. It's a wonderful group.
Welcome to NCAA.com for the 2013 Men's Soccer Selection Show. I'm your host, Kyle Binder. Today, we will unveil the 48 teams selected to compete for the coveted College Cup. Moving along, Delaware will host St. John's. Both teams will receive at-large bids. Delaware enters the tournament at 14-4-1, and St. John's is 10-6-2.
Oh, it's huge, you know. We weren't even sure if we were going to make it, and then just to see our name pop up first, be hosting St. John's, just a great feeling.
On any given day, any team can beat anybody, and I'm sure that'll be the case on Thursday.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are here at Delaware Mini Stadium for this NCAA first round matchup between the Red Storm of St. John's out of the Big East and your University of Delaware Fighting Blue Hens. And what a game. We're going into overtime here at Delaware Mini Stadium. Guillermo Delgado tying it up.
You know, it's getting to this stage is difficult. This evening we just lacked a little bit of quality.
Yeah, it's soccer, you know. One day you lose, one day you win. I think we deserve this victory today, but in any moment they can hit you and send you home.